Swissport is the world's largest provider of ground and cargo handling services to the aviation industry. At Leeds Bradford Airport, Teach2 is reinforcing a unique collaboration between Swissport and a college that's leading the way in aviation operations education. Based in a hangar just minutes from the terminal building, Craven College Aviation Academy students benefit from access to Leeds Bradford Airport. As a result of the collaboration with Swissport, learners get the chance to experience ground handling services as part of their coursework, and some Academy students become employees. A Teach2 project offering aviation mathematics, taught by Swissport staff, was recently introduced at the Academy.
It was a maths-related course based on weight and balance of an aircraft to ensure it was safe before flight.
You don't move the balance away from this area.
We delivered it to all groups, all courses, all age ranges, all abilities.
The Aviation Maths Project's been delivered to more than 60 students. It's also been adapted as part of the Academy's STEM projects for schools.
We also had our staff sat in to gain that experience in that weight and balance project.
It makes sure that we are up to date, that our teaching is real. We're not just working from textbooks, we're working from real life, up to date situations.
We're sharing knowledge, we're keeping the lectures relevant, we're keeping the students interested.
How are ULDs stored?
ULDs are loading onto the aircraft using what we call a high loader.
And the students are ultimately learning subjects and subject matter that's relevant to the current industry.
The students that went across to you and into the workplace, did you see a difference in the calibre of the students from the delivery of that programme?
Definitely. Last year we had a much higher, well, if you want to use the term, quality of intake to the previous years. There were guys coming across to us who had a previous knowledge of how weight and balance worked, how maths was involved.
The relationship is there before the students even get in our doorway.
So that means it's got to go through extra security checks?
It saves time on recruitment and training at this end.
The more knowledge we can give you to give to the students, or we can help you deliver to the students, the better. The more work you can do prior to somebody coming across to us, the less we have to do in the training room.
It's about working together. It's about working together to everybody's benefit.
It's a chance for Swissport employees to share their experience through teaching alongside their airport duties, and a rare opportunity for the college and the employer to learn from each other.
I can draw on the skills that I've gained here back over at the airport. We learn from these guys as much as they learn from us.
If we did this with every college, even in the UK, the savings, cost savings, would be enormous, and the recruitment of particularly young people straight from college into the industry, the benefits there must be enormous.